Soto uke. Start from here. Soto uke. And stance, not too wide. Stance, not too wide. A bit more narrow. Soto uke. And MP. Okay. Uraken. And gyakuzuki. Here, there are another point. Your foot moves, but you don't move yourself. From here, you don't move this one. Move your body. This is moving my foot. Yes? Oh, move my body. No contraction, stay here. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Hey. You need. That's habit.
Oh, yeah, il va de partout, oh, yeah. Et on a dit fixer un point devant, au centre.
So, next, Gedan Barai. Gedan Barai. Yesterday we did, ne? Gedan, Gedan. Chudan, Chudan. Gedan. But, center. Again, gyakuzuki. Body.
Push up.
Ankles. Hey.
Yes.
Uchiuke. Move your body, not up. And moving arms and shoulders. Make sure each point correct. She. Your four. Keep it always natural. Relax. Okay. When you do techniques, destroy your four. Tension. Get. Relax, going down. I'm going to push and stop me, okay? Strong. Strong. It doesn't get strong. But if I relax, So when you punch, when you punch that, okay, make it heavy.
Yes.
Each is up, up, relax, relax, relax. Next, stoke. Okay, stoke. 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 My geri. And nukite. Then, my geri. Keep same height and kiza. Okay?
Yes.
Then, same position. Direct. はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。はい。And realizing, is this necessary? Training is to removing, get rid of unnecessary things. Make it simpler and simpler and simpler, not opposite. Make more complicated, complicated, no. Make it more simple. And when you do it slowly, it's more difficult actually, you know. I think it's difficult. Slowly, thinking so much, make sure detail. Have you practiced like this before?
Yes.
Sometimes, sometimes simple. Of course, fast, strong, that's also important, but make sure do it correctly. That's, I think, more important. You think, you feel yourself, your mind is there, and you are managing to control your body. Okay? So just keep that condition, your mind. Attention and focus. And often when you do fast, your mind and body together, often separate. Your mind is somewhere else. Your body is here.
Yes.
Your body cannot follow your mind. So, we just do it again. Maybe you can just increase a little bit speed, a little bit faster. You try. But don't lose your mind and control. It's small, fine details. Okay. Each.